It's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right. Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yep, watch your head.
Here, let me help.
Thanks. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow. You don't see places like this in Jersey City. It's nice. Peaceful.
Yeah, it's been a while. Tony used to let me come here, give me space to calm down or break things.
I can see that.
Finally. This means we're close.
Oh, wait.
That's well, it should.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What? This is bad. Crap!
Surrender quietly.
Things crawling all over the place. How did they get here so fast?
Yeah.
was you. Sure hope you brought a change of clothes. Ooh, I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. Okay. I won't mention the, guy with the glasses. What? Oh, crap, you're right. This doesn't look temporary. Hey. We good? Oh, man. AIM didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here. Longest shower when we're done here. That must be the archive. Up ahead. Guess AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look.